Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, I left the, the swamp station, which didn't take that long at all, and determine which of the three of us actually have to level up, which is Silk, Gryban, and Trasric. So I'm gonna go to the Black Tower first and level up Trasric. And then, let's see what we have. Do we need supplies? I guess some arrows. How much? 38? I guess we need some rocks as well. Here. This is that one rock I couldn't move over. Oh, he can't even take it. That's so funny. He's not holding much either. It's... Probably his rations which are partially weighing him down. He doesn't have much gold. Okay. Just give him the one rock. Thank you. So yeah, we're gonna head over there. There aren't a lot of places to go next. The end game is getting closer, so I'm gonna go over that after we level people up. Yay! The Eagle of Excellence. Now we're pretty much almost directly straight east from the swamp station. Maybe a little south as well. But yeah, that was a pretty easy area. I think this swamp station was originally... This is it. Just drop us right in there. Boop. I think the swamp station is meant to... You know, go there earlier. But for some reason they required all these stones, which you find in different areas first. I mean, because you have that message about, you know, how you may now use the rune table, and then you have this, the map locator, which is helpful, but you figured you'd get that little interface a lot earlier in the game, wouldn't you? North from here. And here's southwest north. And plus a lot of low level enemies, just those rats, giant rats and swamp rats, that's all we had. I think the actual leveling up area is over here. Or the guild. I think of it as the level up area. This is the guild training section. 650 gold, wow. Okay, so read magic scroll and use read magic scroll and read and use magic are all the way maxed out. So we're done there. And we have these other skills which you're not gonna take part in. Swimming, attack. Attack is, I mean, parry's maxed out. So let's bring attack up to 40% out of 40. And just increase the swing a little bit. Wish I could do more, but that's it. I guess when we come back next, we'll just be doing swimming. I kind of feel like just dumping 6 points into searching, so it's maxed out, but... I think that's only available for the active character, which would be Silk, who stinks at searching as well. Okay, so, but the big thing here is that we have more life points up to 139 and spell points. 161. So, and more learning points. So we're good here. I think I went too far or something. Yeah. And this one, just not worth, you know, using a torch or a spell or anything like that. Oh, I thought it was south. Wait, wasn't it facing south? Yeah, hold on a second. North. I am facing south. So I'm gonna go forward. Yeah. I must have pressed the back arrow. Ow! So. Using the flute. So now we'll go to Twin Lake, which is northwest of here. I'll be running out of daytime. Where are we now? Is there... I'm looking at a map on my other screen, guys, just here. What the hell I'm doing. I'm not completely sure where we are. Are we by this wind gate? I don't know. I wanted to get here before nightfall, but apparently it's not gonna happen. Probably to either side of Twin Lake at this point. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna wait because it could be right here. We can't see it. So I'm looking on the map. Pretty much to the north is the Fortress of Godsbane, which, as we know, is most probably the last area we're going to visit. We have to get all the pieces of the Amberstar first before we can even get inside, I believe. So also to the north is the Temple of Monks and the Halls of Peace. I think the Halls of Peace is where we need to find the Rose of Sadness. And then, you know, just... here, yeah, Halls of Peace. There's a Fortress of Godsbane and the Guard House. And Temple of Monks. Pirate's Island, actually, is where we come out after we come out of Orlando's wine storage. Goes down into the old tunnels. And then, I'm pretty sure it's the Orlando's wine storage, not the other wine cellar. Pretty sure, anyway. So it comes out onto this island, which is the Pirate's Island. Islands of the Five Sisters is where the old Ranger Guild is located. And obviously, Tower of the White Wizard, Twin Lake, Old Villa, Dwarf Mines, we've been to all these places. Tomb of the Pharaoh, Black Tower, Riddle Master stuff, we've finished that. This we have yet to go to, so I think this is my next destination. Gemstone, Donner's Mine, Altar, Wind Gates. It's in the Temple of Sansri that we find the item for the Wind Gates, which is the Wind Gates. Well, they transport to all these different areas. There's one here, there's one here, there's a couple here to these gates, but why do you. I mean, I guess you don't have to travel all the way with the eagle, but it's kind of. Once you find the eagle, you really. You don't need the magical disc, and you don't really need the Wind Gates that much. You can just fly over there. But it'd be interesting to see. I guess when you go through, you have a choice of where you want to go, so you don't have to travel all that way. But we need something from inside in my little notes here. My notes are like almost, I've crossed out almost everything. And basically, need an artifact. Sansri, goddess of snakes, has one. So we need the artifact for the wind gates. And men are not wanted in the temple. I'm not sure how that's gonna work out. Cause, yeah. I mean, maybe I just need to lead the group in there? But I don't know if Silk Gryban and Trasric and Jobinir are gonna be dropped from the party, leaving only me and Satine. It's gonna really... Yeah, it's gonna make things tough. I don't know if that's what's gonna happen there. So, we have to go here. We've been to all these places. Frog Pond, House of the Earth Women, Island of Rangers. It's really just a one guild room. Grey Wizards, Dragon Castle, done. Ilion Town. Yeah, pretty much... You know, it seems like so much. And, we've done almost all of it. It's pretty impressive. I mean, not me. I mean the game. The shipyard. I want to check this out. I don't know what this is. So it looks like it's got four different islands here. I'm not sure if this is anything. A realm of many eye to the north, I think, is a lot of like high level stuff. Could be wrong. So I'm not gonna hit realm of many eye just yet. So I'm thinking, Snake Sign Village, a temple of Sansri. See what else might be on the island, and then the Halls of Peace. That's what I'll be doing next. Unfortunately, I wasted game time because the clock is going. And we were... Where the hell am I? I was just here. I just have the feeling it's right around here. Or no. Let's just head... I closed that. What did I close that for? Alright, let me just view this here. So we are south. I mean, we're north of this forest, and. Oh, you know what? Where? I think we are here. We're not where we thought we were. We were are here with all this forest and river. So we need to look at that. We're running out of time again. So I'm gonna head east. Is this where the, what do you call it is? The house? I don't see it. Let me hit the water. Okay. We probably overshot it. Let me just... This is what takes forever just to get to Twin Lake. Once I hit the Twin Lake, it's easy to get the crystal. And then Crystal will stay at the inn and get all our, you know, magic points back up, mana points, whatever. Here we are. We're right here. We were right here. Yeah, it was... We didn't overshoot it. I thought we did. Hi, horsey! Remember that? Remember using the horse? So I left him with water and grass to graze on. So... Jobinir doesn't need to level up. I have a question mark for him, so let me just check on that. I want to see how many points it takes to level him up. 129. Okay, what's he at now? Experience. 129. So, so it's 70, 90, 75, 90. So I had it wrong on this. 75, 90. I had 7653 with a question mark. 7590. Yeah, all right. All right. That is what he said, right? Let me just check. 129, okay. Okay, so unfortunately, that's to reach level 22. Unfortunately, the chart in the back of the, what do you call it, the manual, only goes up to level 20, so then after that you have to take the current experience and add on to say, you know, how much more experience do you need to get to a level, and you need to do the math that way. Stinks. I mean, just put a little, you know, how much is it to just put something here, you know, a star or, you know, level up or something like that, just so you know that you're there. Alright, so, trying to remember where stuff is. That's the, general store. That sells either arrows or sling stones. There's anything else we need here. They got torches too. I don't think we need torches right now. Maybe a few. I know you guys don't like me using torches. Some of you don't, at least. But it's kind of antiquated. Yeah, we don't need to carry around the weight, but I'd rather just have some. I'm not gonna buy a lot, so I don't. Do I want to sell some stuff to you? Yes, I do, don't I? Actually, no. All we've been picking up is food, and let me just check. I don't think there's anything we want to sell. I don't think they'll even buy the floating disc. That said, I'd rather keep hold on to it just in case. Because you never know. What if all eagles in the land die or something crazy like that, and then we need a disc? Alright, so... that's more than enough. Okay, so... give me that back. Let's see if anyone can carry this. Can, but he also needs to carry these. And he can. Because he's awesome like that. He's no slouch in combat either. Give him that. So, we need to go level up. Oops. Isn't it not that way? I always forget. Yeah, it's here. We 50 gold. Okay, let's see. For silk. His searching is 1%. So find traps, detect traps, or pick locks is max completely. I wish he had listening and searching up higher. It's gonna take a long time to get him up there. Yeah, I'd say dump it into these two. And then worry about anything else. This is find traps, not detect traps, but disarm traps. Two levels, these will be maxed out, so. Hooray. Okay, we are done here. I would rest here, but we still need to level up Gryban, and by resting, we'll get him to his new maximum hit points, so might as well do that. Sit in every chair we walk by, because that's how we roll. Whoops. Oops. Am I where I think I am? That's a good question. No, I'm not where I think I am. Head east, and north, and east. Okay, off to Crystal. I was gonna jump on the horse. No horsey, sorry. Horse has retired. Gets to enjoy a nice, peaceful life. It's too bad there's not sound effects in this. That would be a nice flute sound. Like triumphant kind of flute call. If you can even imagine that. We beat Nightfall. Jesus, go right over this. Just dump us right in the city. So we need to head to the guild here. I don't know why they make some of these places so hard to get to. I mean, the first time it may be a challenge, but after that it's just drudgery. I'm not sure if this is where we want to go. Yes. We have enough? Oh, we don't have enough. I don't suppose this guy will just buy some gems. He won't buy anything. Just out of curiosity. We have all this stuff. Damn! No, no, I don't want to give him that. Ah. You have to go shopping first. South. We'll hit the merchant. Luckily, this merchant is open 24 hours. This is the 7-Eleven of merchants here. Hit Silk for the better prices. What do I want to sell to you? Nothing. What do I buy from you? Plenty. And then... I think that's good enough for arrows. Now we will sell you one of these. Because if you have sateen, sell it. I like to look at this stuff. Item into gold. One gem. 560 gold. Silk, one gem, 575 gold. Done. Now we needed 600, I think, to level up Gryban. So now we should be good. Yeah, I don't think we want to sell anything. We didn't really pick up anything. This stuff, I know this is used to sharpen our weapons, but I hesitate to think that Fire Basher and Ice Biter, or Ice Bitter, whatever, that we found the highest level swords in the game that early on, so I haven't wanted, because there's a finite amount of those potions. I don't know if there's an upper limit to, you know, how much damage that we increase, and I got lost. Oh no, I'm actually okay. But I'd rather save it for something really good. This way. Oh, now the guild's gonna be closed, aren't they? Okay, now I'm lost. Where the hell am I? Alright, yeah, I was supposed to go that way. Heading back. They're gonna be closed, aren't they? It's 10 p.m. Do you know where your paladin is? Registration doesn't say hours, so maybe they're always open. Yes, because evil never sleeps, so they're always open for that. I'm like, why didn't it show up? Because of that. Okay, attack is maxed out. Parry could use some. Swimming is maxed out. I don't really know, I mean, other than getting his use magic up. to the point where he can use anything, but I don't think I'm going to use him that way. So let's get his... I think parry is just when he's defending? He's only got... 10 skill points, so... I don't feel like going through constant spell failure, so let's just... not even bother with him knowing spells, at least. Unless we get a lot of levels for him. And that's it. Ta-da. Take back our paltry amount of gold. We don't need to... What? You know what? I think we need it to, I think we might need more gold just to stay the night. Well, let's just go see. Because we're going to be nearby the merchant. And the merchant is open 24 hours, so we can just hit the merchant again and sell another jewel. Wish we could carry more money. Wait. I turned the wrong way. This way, thank you. Get overshot. West, west. Let's see if we can rest here. This is a good full episode. I thought we wouldn't make it. Oh, it's this. Oops. Wait, what'd it say? Did I miss it? Well, apparently it's not enough. It doesn't say how much it is. But apparently it's not enough. Okay. Let's go sell that one other. Is this? Yeah, this is the way. Okay, I was sneezing there. Which is why I muted the mic, and why I started heading in strange directions, because I couldn't see. And I kept trying to move around, even though I couldn't see for a second when you sneeze. I don't need to do that, but still. Item for money. It's the weight problem is a problem. Thank you very much. Leaving. Overshot it again. Okay. We should be good now. I don't want to sit in that. I want to go this way. $180. Damn. Thank you. Okay. 93 power points or mana points. 110. So we're back, baby. We're full strength. Ready to check out Sansri's Island, but I think what we'll do next is check out the shipyard, because I'm really curious about that. This isn't the way out, is it? It is. Okay. Next episode, guys, the shipyard, and then Sansri's Island. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.